this time, we would like to welcome up Group 2, which includes Remington Doggett,